Welcome back to Myst 4 Revelation. We were about to solve this puzzle. Now we've got to get all of these things lit up, so let's see what we can do. Okay, that's how many is that? 4, 5, 7, that's 10. Okay. That's like 1. That also adds not that many. So we need to go to to when I've solved this, because this could take a fair amount of time. Alright, so I think I might have a solution here. This isn't working, is it? Okay, we need to obviously add 10. What about just back and forth? What if we just add as many as we can? What happens if we max this thing out? Or if we go, can you go too far? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, there we go. That actually worked. Watch them all light up. I think. Alright, whatever, this is done. Another question becomes, how do we get back up? Of course, we're not going back up, we're going to this place here. And then this is the part that was confusing confusing me a bit, because he did say that we need maximum power. So when we get back there, we're going to make an adjustment. To the other thing. Shh. before we do that, we might as well check this situation. Beautiful, isn't it? So, we just need those two lit up. Yeah, we need to get to 4, so if memory serves. We go back to the chair, to the throne, as he calls it. I think we almost finished with this age. Because once we get the throne sorted out, that's what I believe is what gets us to the ground. Or so he says. We don't know what's going to happen yet because we haven't read those diaries yet. We could all. We could just be wasting our time here, for all we know. But given what this guy has accomplished so far, I mean, it wouldn't be. It wouldn't surprise me if he had actually figured it out. Right. Our table here should look a bit different. Or our keyboard, rather. Yes. Look at that, folks. Okay, so now... Ah. Too much power, in other words. I know how to fix that. Thank you. which I thought I was going to have to get maximum power from there, but I was wrong. Now, what was it? I think it was there. There. I'm in. There. And there, was it? Yes. Here we go. Okay. Let's go back to what it was. See if that's too much power. If it is, we're going to have to start adjusting the bottom one as well, which I really hope we don't. It occurs to me, because we still haven't found the fourth clue, the frequency, is it, of the fourth rock, or crystal type, but we may not need it. You might find that it's possible to do the maths without, to do maths to figure out what the fourth one is, but we'll see. No, wrong way. Oops. Yeah, well. I guess I just added about a minute onto this video. No, about 30 seconds. My guess is that working in this throne... Oh, there's the thing. My guess is that the throne, once we have figured things out there, that's going to activate... the lift from the start that we haven't actually gone through yet. I've got to be honest, I'm thoroughly enjoying this game, even more so than yesterday, which I played through last time. Which I would recommend you go and buy for yourself. See. Hopefully this works. Looks like it's working. Is it? Yes. Nope. Too much power. Right, let's see. Obviously that's not going to work, so let's... We're still getting too much power. See what we can do here. Maybe if we switch off the top completely. I like that the game is doing this though, that that's it's possible to have too much power. I like that. I mean, okay, it gives us more to it means we have to walk around a lot more. But so what? But I think the easiest way to subtract more power is going to be with this top one, because there's less lights to have to deal with. So if after switching all of these off it's still not enough, We'll obviously have to start going down the stairs. Fitting with those. So let's just switch this off. See if this works. Down. I'm really hoping this works this time. Hang on, before we go in there. Let's get onto the throne. Right, let's try this again. Darn it. We're still getting too much power. We need, okay, 4 plus 7, or 7 and 7. Is 14 plus another 7, 7, 14, 21. 36. 36, is that right? Okay, so we need to get 36, right? Okay, cool. Maybe. I guess we can go back across and fiddle with that situation. That to rise up. Not that, my mouse just moved there. Now. mouse can't move far enough. Oh, it's more up than it is to the side, okay. Gotcha. So I've looked up the answer to just how to get this one done, minus one. Dude, that's way too many of them. That's probably my problem. Wait a minute, hang on. Quick question. We needed... ...36 conductors lit, right? So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 34... 35, 36. What if we just switch off the bottom? Wouldn't that give me 36? Okay, let's do that. Instead of having to fiddle and redo that, because like I said, I was going to I had looked up a sequence, but now I figure I don't have to. Because you see, if I just... Hang on. I'll show you now, but I've got a feeling about something. Now we go up top here. And we get back to our throne, you see? And we pray that this thing works this time. Because this is getting tiring. Well, not... sort of. Not really. Excuse me. Okay, let's switch the power back on. Might not work. You might find that you have to have all three drawing some power. But we'll see now. So far, so good. I think we're safe. Yes, we are safe. Alright, so now... Now that we've got power, we've already looked at this situation. Now we can go even further down, you see. Crystals. The crystals that he uses to make his music. Look at that. Okay. And now, look at how this works, eh? What's going on here? Jeez, okay.
Get the right frequency. When they slip out of tune, these cables sound worse than mother's caterwauling.
Okay, interesting. We can do something like that. How do I get back up? I mean, not being funny, but... there is a way, right? Oh, so we got to tune these first. To what? Let's see if we can find a picture here, because it's a hexagon, a circle, and a... I mean, a pentagon, a circle, and a hexagon. Okay, 100, then 001. Let's try this. 100, Then 00. One. That's not working. What are the frequencies? Maybe it's 110.5. Maybe it's the bottom one. One. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There is no 10. Oh, wait a minute. I just thought of something. Okay, so let's start again. 100, 101. 111. So 100, 101. Okay. So firstly, 1. Okay. 00. One zero one. Triple one, double 10. We'll confirm that. It is 110. Yes, it is. Then it's 01. It's 116. Look at that. 116. Okay, then it's 1016. So to the bottom, basically. So 116. This is actually a 6. 1, 2. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not sure I'm doing this right, to be honest. I don't get this. Well, anyway, I'm gonna see if I can solve this puzzle off camera. Because it's taking way too long. But, oh, what's this? Ah, okay. But I'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna hunt around more on this map and see what I can figure out. And next time when I see you, I will have some solutions. I don't like to spend forever just looking around on camera because, well, it's boring for you to watch. But like I say, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.